Being too distrustful and scared, Trixie hurls the book back into its shelf and turns around to move on. Twilight grumbles and mumbles angrily at Trixie as the Showmare wanders away, disapproving intensely at the discarding of what could be the key to getting her back to normal.
Oh well, I'm okay at least.
You lose 2 karma.